you got the route on your map up? No, I'm going off instinct. Oh, great.
Well, Larry, don't follow him.
Well, yep. Well, definitely below freezing then.
Oh, okay. Thank you, sir.
Yep.
Australian outback where they have the
termite mound? I'll be the guinea pig.
I'd be happy to.
It actually looks drier than it did yesterday.
Yeah, it does.
Maybe it's soaked in more.
Got me.
Yeah, we got like ditches out here now. Feels good.
Thank you. That's smooth. You're just pressing the gas. Oh look, this is where the water never reached.
Larry, they probably all know where they're going, so just follow them.
Where are they going? Where are
back
we going?
To where we came through. Well, I am, and Larry requested that we stop too.
Yeah, I'm gonna go too.
Larry, do you like the route on your map up? No, I'm going off instinct. Oh, great.
Well, Larry, don't follow him. Should be more off the left. Says it's right to the left of those vehicles.
On the radio, I don't know if he still is. Come on.
right turn.
Thank you.
rain today, 80% chance tonight, temperatures 56 to 37 is a cold, and then scattered rain showers tomorrow.
I haven't checked in yet. $3.95.
Yeah, it is whatever it is. Yeah. You know, I guess it's worth it because the entertainment of watching somebody do a slip and slide and land on their back is hilarious.
And I ripped my pants.
I missed that part, which is good. Too much mud on my windows.
Yeah, that does make it a challenge.
I got some baby wipes if you want to wipe those windows off when we get back to camp, Jamie.
Yeah,
I might take you up on unless George finds us some more mud or gets rinsed off tonight. Yeah, so that was the picture of the car with the thing is that auto tour.
Generations back. They're like, yeah, it is.
Telephone booth. I gotta get a car shot.
Oh, that's cute.
Okay with what they do.
Yeah.
Try the campgrounds or just find a dispersed plot?
My vote is dispersed.
What about back tonight?
George, hold up 1 minute. I want to check something out.
I got a road to the left of me, too. Somebody wants to run down that road real quick.
Go take a look.
What? Jet fighter?
Yeah, I'll park to the right. And, Brian here.
Just getting it all cozy for us, Dad.
Yeah,
we're just
gonna
nestle on in there.
Get in there, they'll have a spot raked out.
There we go, to the right of me.
Does that have the fire pit already?
To the right of you.
Yeah, you go out in.
After.
Fire's going. Yeah, and it's starting to rain, how nice.
I love starting up my tent more. Oh, I'm so hungry. Didn't realize I was when I looked at the food.
Getting there?
Starting.
Warming up.
Rope loops on whatever those were. And like, what are those? A project.
Don't worry.
What the hell project? What is it?
Actually, they were successful.
Oh, yeah? For firewood?
That's why they
burned. First rule of the project, you do not speak of the project.